Let us now demonstrate how to measure axis recirculation using the two-needle, slow-flow, urea-based approach. Step one is to turn off ultrafiltration about 30 minutes after starting dialysis. Step two is to draw BUN samples from arterial and venous tubing simultaneously. Step three is to decrease the blood pump rate to 50 milliliters per minute. Step four is to wait 15 to 30 seconds after slowing the pump and then obtain a systemic BUN, P, from the arterial segment. It is important to slow the pump and wait 15 to 30 seconds to draw the systemic BUN to ensure that unrecirculated blood has advanced to below the sampling port, which usually takes about 15 seconds. Step five is to plug the values into the given formula. A result of more than 10% based on urea-based methods should prompt a fistulogram.